Thank you, and welcome to Let's Make a Deal. You know, before we start the show today, people are always asking me about the folks who come to the show and how they get dressed up. All you folks with your beautiful imaginative minds got dressed in your costumes and came down to the show, right? Now, we have the same kind of people who work on this show. All the people backstage, the audio people, the video people, the makeup people, the carpenter shop, everybody wants to get on the act. So every once in a while, they come dressed with crazy hats to the show. So I thought what I would do is I would introduce you to all the people who make Let's Make a Deal possible backstage, the people that you never see. And I'm going to go right down and introduce them to you right now. So here are all the people on Let's Make a Deal. Take a look at this. Right, starting with our floor managers and all the way up through there. How do you like these folks? Take a look at them. Aren't they something? Our models and our stage crew, stagehands backstage, video people, makeup, studio management, prop department, everybody here. What a good group. Wardrobe, Steve Hados, and all the others. Thank you. And here they are. And here, and even there. Last one's here. I saw you, and our director, and everything, lighting and so on. What do you think of them? Aren't they terrific? Thank you, thank you. Well, that was a lot of fun. Thank you very much for joining us and all those wonderful people who joined us too. All the people backstage on Let's Make a Deal. Having a wonderful time. Wasn't that great? Yeah. Would you like to make a deal with me, Debbie? I'm fumbling for a deal. Well, don't fumble the ball right now, Debbie Jardine, because I'm going to give you this. It's called Monty Shopping Bag, as you can see. And take a look and see all the goodies that are inside there. Tell everybody what you found inside there.
Nothing.
You're absolutely right. Because I have something here that I'm going to put inside. Dean, tell us about this margarine, please.
Mazzola margarine has such a fresh, light taste. It's too good for words. Mazzola margarine.
And we've added some money to the margarine. So it's money, Monty, margarine. Maybe a lot. And it all belongs to Debbie Jardine. Now, the money's in there, and you can keep it and look inside of it right now. But if you want to give away the shopping bag with the margarine, which has money in it, I'll let you have what's behind curtain number 3. And whatever you turn down, I will give to the lady with all the cake. Now, remember that when we put amounts of money in here, it could be anything at all. It could be as little as $1 or $5. Could be maybe several $100 each time. Huh? What do you think? When we put money inside, you saw the last time I put it in, it was $1,500 in there.
The curtain.
You want the curtain. What's behind the curtain for this lady? She just traded away all her margarine, all her money. You know what I think? I think you just got a bum steer. But then, of course, you have to look at it a positive way. I mean, that could be stakes for everybody for a long, long time. Thank you, Debbie. Now, over here, service with a smile, says my mate, Kathy King. Okay, you're smiling. You've got these nice little goodies for my staff and all those people who lined up back there. Yeah, I don't know how you divide 62 people into 10 pieces of goodies, but we'll try.
Okay.
But in the meantime, the shopping bag is yours, right?
Okay.
And you saw me put some money inside there, right? And Dean, where's Dean? He's right beside me, and he has something to add to that. And Dean will tell us what it is.
Indeed. Minwax, America's favorite wood finishes. Minwax makes it easy to get professional results. Bring out the beauty with wood finishing products by Minwax.
We're going to put that inside, and so money's been added to this empty tin. You see, we didn't put the wax inside. We emptied it.
There's no money in that?
Oh, yes, we put money in here.
Oh, okay.
Yes, there's now money in two of those. Oh, well. Anywhere from $500 to $800. I just gave her something to work on. It's a lot. That's quite a widespread. But you got to remember that there's money in there, and it belongs to you, unless you would rather have the big box on the display floor where Karen is standing, and whatever you turn down, I'm going to give to this girl right here. You want the box? The shopping bag goes to you. What's in the box for Kathy King? Kathy has just got herself. Are there more steers back there? No, in your case, a refrigerator and a dishwasher, two lovely appliances.
The Hot Point No Frost Refrigerator has a large 22.5 cubic foot capacity. That includes a giant 7.23 cubic foot freezer. It has tempered glass shelves and large see-through meat, vegetable, and fruit bins. And it sells for $899. And we've added a supply of Canfield's Diet Chocolate Fudge Soda, bubbling with chocolatey-rich flavor that lets you fill up without filling out. From Canfield's. And for help in cleaning up, The Hot Point dishwasher cleans heavily soiled dishes, pots, and pans with a hard-working pots and pan cycle. It also features energy-saving drying and water temperature options and built-in soft food disposer. The dishwasher sells for $399. This deal sells for $1,323.
My dear, congratulations, Kathy. Thank you. Right now, this young lady over here, Pam Pinkston, you ended up with a shopping bag and all the goodies inside, right? Mm-hmm. Would you like to look inside and see how much money we have in there?
Sure.
Not yet. I just heard somebody call me. I have to go back and post for another picture. So you sit here, promise not to open them up, and I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
And I will be right back, but not with the 65.
On the next Rescue 911.
I've got a trapped puppy down here, about 8 weeks old.
It's a special tribute to those who have gone the extra mile to save helpless animals in distress. Rescue 911, tonight at 9.
Take a breath. Notice anything? Well, if you happen to have a Tic Tac in your mouth, you would. You notice your breath tastes fresh. And people around you would notice your fresh breath, too. Can you breathe without a Tic Tac? Of course. But I wouldn't recommend it.
Where were you when your cold pill quit?
Route 9. I totally clogged up.
Efidac 24 won't quit. Just one relieves symptoms 24 hours. Where were you when your cold pill quit?
Mine didn't quit. Mine is Efidac 24.
The cold pill that just won't quit.
This year, you could spend $500 on ballet lessons. Next year, $680 on guitar. Then it's on to horseback riding. Acting lessons. Karate. But what about investing in something she won't outgrow? A healthy smile. Orthodontics is more affordable now than ever. So call for the name of an orthodontist near you and give her a smile that's good for life.
Homeowners, if you're tired of ordinary mowers that spray clippings everywhere and awkward baggers that need constant emptying, get ready to take down this important toll-free number because I want to send you exciting details on the breakthrough mulching mower by Troy-Bilt. All free in this big full-color Troy-Bilt mulching mower catalog. Inside, you'll discover how the Troy-Bilt mulching mower ends bagging, raking, and grass clipping cleanup forever. The secret is a blade and deck design that cuts and recuts clippings until they practically disappear. Even fall leaves vanish in a single pass, returning a gold mine of free fertilizer to your lawn. The result, a beautiful, healthy lawn, all in a single easy step. So to get your free catalog on the amazing Troy-Bilt mulching mower, call toll-free today. For complete details on the breakthrough Troy-Bilt mulching mower, including your free catalog and details on our Troy-Bilt 7-year warranty, call toll-free 1-800-327-3500. That's 1-800-327-3500. Call today.
Pam, I'm going to add something to your shopping bag right now. And Dean, tell us about this, please.
From out of the ocean comes a unique blended seafood. New delicacies, now in the frozen food section. Delicacies.
There's money inside here. We drop it inside, and now you've got three items with money inside, right? Mm-hmm. Now, Pam Pinkston, I am going to give you an interesting opportunity right now to trade this away or keep it. If you keep it, fine, I'll get somebody else. But if you trade it away, I'll give you a chance to win what's behind curtain number one. Take a look at this. It's an automobile.
The Chevrolet Cavalier two-door coupe, equipped with a peppy economical four-cylinder engine, AM radio, power steering, and more. Furnished by Sop Chevrolet, with tax and license, it sells for $8,079.84.
Now, if you want to go for that, try for that, you have to give up the shopping bag.
Okay.
You're going to do that?
Yeah.
Then I'll give that to you. This is our famous Let's Make a Deal cash register, where we take money out. Let me tell you right now, there's $1,800 in that cash register. And if you can take out $1,000 of that $1,800, you can buy the car for the $1,000. Now, here's the way it works. As I said, there's $1,800 in here, and all these keys, when punched, will ring up $100 or $200. Like this one right over here. See the one on this end? I ring it. It says $100. I take $100 and give you what? Now you need $900 more. You risk the $100 as you go along. When we hit that one, we mark it off. You can't hit that key again. There are 14 keys left. 12 of them have money. Two of them say no sale. If you hit a no sale button before you get the 1,000, you lose everything that you've accumulated up to that point and no car. Oh, you like it better when I just give them the car?
Me too.
Or you can take this audience out to dinner right now. Now, you know what you have to do. Now, just last week, I guess it was, we played the scheme and somebody won the car. They got the $1,000. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Punch a button. Any button at all. $100, okay? Whoops. Now you have $200. You have $200. Did you mark off that key? You can't hit either of these two keys. 13 keys left, 11 of them good ones. Hit another key. $200. You now have $400, $600 to go. Do you want to risk it?
Yeah.
Okay, hit another key. 100 more. You now have $500. You now have 500 keys. Let me see, $500, 11 keys left, a 9 with money, and 2 say no sale. 9 to 2. And you have, what, you got $500 now? Let's go. Hit another key. $600, 400 to go. She goes over to the cash register. She's risking $600. She hits a key, $100. She's up to $700. Now let me take a look. There are 6 keys hit, 9 left. Of the 9, 7 of them are good. 2 of them are not. $800. Let me tell you what's happening here. You have $800. There are several, let's say 200. If you hit a 200 right now, that car is yours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 keys left. 6 of them with money, 2 of them with not, with no sale signs. You have $800. Are you ready? Hit the 200. Go ahead. She hit the no sale. Right over here, was that it? Right next to it was $200. Right next to it. And there was 100, and there was 200, and there was the other no sale. They were both at the bottom. Had you stayed on the top row, you couldn't have lost. And so all the money goes back in the cash register. $800 goes back. Where was the no sale sign that you just hit? Yeah, but hit the other no sale one right now that I went by very quickly, and I'll give you $500. And I showed you where it was. I just showed you where it was. Yeah, all right. That's the one. All right. And you get $500 as your consolation. Thank you, dear. Thank you. It was almost a car, but it ended up with $500.
You touch it. It's alive. It's mildew. And cleaning it isn't enough. You have to kill it with Tilex. Tilex's disinfecting formula kills mildew and destroys its stain. Kill mildew with Tilex. Now at a new low price.
They're poppable and handy. For munching, they're just dandy. The crunchy chocolate candy. New Nestle Bunch of Crunch. Get your hands on some. New Nestle Bunch of Crunch.
When I turned 42, I took a long look in the mirror, and I knew I had to make a change. As an attorney, you have a very busy schedule, and with the Jenny Craig Personal Taste Program, you are offered a new way of living because it's so flexible, and it gives you lots of choices. If I can fit it in my schedule, then I know anybody can.
Lose all you want with Jenny Craig for half off. Just $49. Shape up, America. Call 1-800-92-JENNY today.
I feel terrific when I walk into a courtroom. I feel in charge. I know I'm going to win.
Betty Crocker knows how to shake guys up. Introducing new potato shaker. Turn your fresh potatoes in a shake into seasoned oven browns. Another delicious way that Betty makes one hot potato.
People who use that fluffed up tissue are going to find it hard to believe, but new Kleenex Ultra is the softest facial tissue you can buy. You see, new Kleenex Ultra is the only tissue with a full 3 layers of softness. One more than any other brand. And when you've got a sore nose, that extra layer of softness could make all the difference. Who's softest now? New 3-layer Kleenex Ultra.
We've got the price, we've got the people who treat you right. We've got it at Murray Dodge, we've got it. The all-new Murray Dodge Minivan Center, complete with the most popular models of caravans, including the SE, LE, and ES. We've got it. High trade-in values and easy financing terms. Nobody has the selection and inventory that Murray Dodge has. You want it, we've got it. We've got it at Murray Dodge, we've got it.
to advertise. Call Cable AdNet today at 668-2020.
Now, Judy and Ken Bass, you have Monty's shopping bag with all the items inside. Now we're going to add another one right over here. And Dean, tell us about the shake and bake.
New improved shake and bake coating mix for chicken. A special blend of seasoning makes it an even better recipe for crispier, crunchier chicken.
Money inside, add it to the others. You got four items there, all containing money, Ken and Judy. Yes. And here's a chance for you to keep it now or trade it for the box on the display floor. And whatever you turn down, I'll give to that gentleman right there. Yes, you. Yes. You're going to keep the shopping bag? Is that what you're going to do?
They all four have money.
Yes, all four have money.
I'm going to keep the bag.
All right. Now, the gentleman over here who I... the premier ballerina with the Sadler's Wells Ballet over here. And the ballet is Warren Binsley?
Right.
Yes, Warren, the folks guy back at the office, you're going to get a kick out of this, I'll tell you. All right, now, you own the box that they turned down, and I'll give you some money for it. I'll give you, let's say, $300 for that, or maybe $350. Would you like to have $400 for that? $450.
No, I want the box.
You want the box? What's inside the box for our ballerina here? And Warren has got himself... You're going to keep it. We go back to the person right over here. And this is Irma Flynn. All right, Irma Flynn, they have the curtain back there. And I'm going to offer you $500 for that curtain.
I'll take the curtain.
You got the curtain. What's behind the curtain that she just got? Turned down $500. What's behind curtain number three? And handy items for the office or the home.
Thank you.
Merrill & Tilt Modular Shelving System uses kitchen cabinetry with a roll-top desk for a functional work-study area from Merrill Industries, America's cabinet maker. The system retails for $1,618, and for letter writing or typing up your recipes, the Brother Correctronic 50 electronic daisy wheel typewriter. It features full-line correction memory, triple-pitch typing, and can interface with a computer to serve as a letter-quality printer. It sells for $499.95. Total value of this deal is $2,117.95.
Congratulations, dear. Thank you. Now I walk back across this floor again. Once more I come back, but I want you to know I'm not adding any more items.
No more.
You now have all the items. You have five items with money inside. This is your final chance to trade it away. Curtain number two, or hold on to the shopping bag. I'll tell you what I'll do. Wait a minute. Hold it. I don't know how much money there is inside there, but I have $500 in my hand that I will take out and add to that shopping bag. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. Now, what do you want to do?
I want the curtain. Wait a minute.
Judy and Ken are having the worst argument out here. So I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll add another 100, 200, 300, 450. You got $950 plus those five items. Or the curtain.
Okay, we'll keep it.
You going to let her talk you out of it? You going to let her talk you out of that curtain?
That's a car, I'll kill you.
They're going to keep the $950. And what was behind curtain number two? Did Ken have an idea?
It's the Chevrolet Sprint Hatchback. Standard equipment includes a fun-to-drive 5-speed transmission, AM-FM radio, and an energetic 3-cylinder engine. Furnished by Saab Chevrolet with tax and license, it sells for $6,390.29.
Well, Judy, Father knows best. And he'll remind you about that for a long time to come. Don't strangle her. If you want to strangle her, would you do it on the air? Because we get a lot of viewers that way. Ken and Judy, you ended up with 950 plus the five items. And thank you very much. Because now, as we go into the big deal of the day, the big deal is worth how much, Dean Goss?
The big deal today is worth $10,479.
And I'm going to give you the first opportunity to buy a door. You have 950 plus the five items. You get first choice. You're going to go for the deal. How much cash was there in the five items? Right here in my pocket. There was $500, $100 in each one of those items I put in the shopping bag. The total that you had was $1,450 in cash. You're going to get the first selection for a door. Irma Flynn has a desk unit and a typewriter with $2,117. What will she do? You're going to go for it? Now we've got our traders. We'll be right back with the big deal of the day.
From the people who brought you Hershey's chocolate syrup and strawberry syrup comes new Hershey's chocolate malt syrup.
What? You never heard of a chocolate malted milkshake?
New Hershey's chocolate malt syrup.
It's the creamiest Velveeta shells and cheese.
Only one can be the creamiest, because only one is made with real Velveeta cheese sauce. Some lookalikes are made with oil. So if you want the creamiest, there's still only one.
Velveeta shells and cheese.
Oh, salad, signorina. The finest dressing with red wine vinegar and spices from my own little village.
Oh, I got that. Only no fat.
Fat-free? From America? In my ristorante?
Sure. Kraft-free red wine vinegar. No fat, no cholesterol. Try it.
Never.
New Kraft-free red wine vinegar fat-free dressing. If it tastes too good to be fat-free, it's Kraft-free.
What a perfect sunset.
You see, the fat...
Have you tried multigrain Cheerios?
Multigrain? I wouldn't like it. I'll tell you why. First, it's healthy. It can't be good. This is good. Second, it probably tastes like cardboard.
Crispy. Nice and light. Crunchy.
Third, it's too bulky.
Three, four.
Four different kinds of oats, toasted with a touch of
brown sugar. Those are delicious.
Too much of that whole grain, new age sort of stuff. Know what I mean?
Once you try it, you can't deny it.
I like it. I'll tell you why.
Now you can feel good about giving them pizza whenever they want.
Pizza in the morning, pizza in the evening, pizza at supper time. When pizza's on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime.
Pizza Bagel Bites. Bite-sized pizzas on wholesome little bagels.
Hey, pizza at noontime, pizza at noontime. Why don't you just go find? When pizza's on a bagel, you can eat pizza anytime.
Pizza Bagel Bites. Pizza whenever you want it.
MCI customers, could this be you talking?
I expected a lower bill. I didn't get it.
I expected that my bill would go down, and it didn't go down.
People dropped out in my circle that I didn't know had dropped out because they weren't happy with what the savings were.
With MCI friends and family, you don't save on calls to people outside your circle.
Friends and family doesn't work at all because no one would switch for me. I think that's the core part of the problem with the MCI program.
If you want to save on calls to everyone, switch to AT&T for true USA savings. Spend $25 a month and save 20% to anyone, anytime, anywhere in the U.S. guaranteed. Call 1-800-PICK-ATT.
Yeah, anyone, anytime. That's it.
This is like to the point, 20% for anybody.
In fact, 4 out of 5 users of MCI Friends and Family Basic would save more with AT&T true USA savings. Call 1-800-PICK-ATT. Switch for free.
I've tried something else. I'm going back home. I'm going to stick with AT&T.
Your true voice.
The value of the big deal today is $10,479, and it could be behind door number one, which starts off, in this case, with some nice carpeting.
Add a warm and distinctively luxurious look to every room in your home with Pepperell carpets, available in an assortment of beautiful styles and colors from West Point Pepperell.
We also have doors 2 and 3. Of course, there's something behind the carpeting in 1. So it's the carpeting and what's behind it, or 2 or 3, and the Basses have their choice.
Lime.
He didn't even let you open your mouth, did he? So it's the carpeting behind 1. What do you want, Irma? What do you want?
3.
You want door number 3? And we're going to show you what's behind door number 3 for this young lady. Trade away $2,200 for some money. And you traded down from $2,200. How far did she trade down? In cash, she's going to get $877, which isn't bad to take home with you. $877 going by anything you want. Thank you, Irma. Which leaves me with these kids. And you wanted one and she wanted two. And you got your way. If you had had your way last time, you'd had a car, right? Well, let's take a look and see what's behind door number 2. There were some very nice gifts.
The latest is on the way with a Whirlpool appliance kitchen featuring a no-frost French door refrigerator with power-saving control switch, porcelain on steel interior, and no-fingerprint textured steel doors, a gas range with continuous clean oven and full-width glass panoramic oven door, and a portable, convertible, or under-counter dishwasher with Duraperm door, super scour cycle, and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket from Whirlpool. This new kitchen retails for $2,387, and you'll be able to cook up a storm with KitchenCraft cookware. Features exclusive multi-core 5-ply construction, minimum moisture cooking and gentle, even heat distribution. Crafted of gleaming stainless steel from KitchenCraft. Then, when you want to close your eyes and listen to the sounds of music, here's a new stereo! Sharp's component rack stereo system with 5-band graphic equalizer, semi-automatic turntable, double cassette decks, and matching speakers from Sharp. It retails for $420. And when you want to be entertained with your eyes wide open, here's a color TV! Sharp's 25-inch color TV with infrared wireless remote control, 105-channel cable-compatible tuner, and removable tinted glass screen from Sharp. With matching stand, the set sells for $890. This deal is worth $4,397.
Oh, that was a beautiful deal, but that wasn't a big deal. The big deal goes to Ken Bass and Judy Bass, who had that marvelous, exciting moment when they lost the car, and Ken stuck fast to door number one. He wanted the carpeting, and what's behind it? The big deal of the day. And let me see what we have. We have luxury for my lady.
Wherever you travel, it's Solite luggage. Crafted of luxurious nylon cut velvet, fine linen lining, and spring steel construction from Solite. It retails for $1,330. Then you'll look like a million wearing this from Kremitz Jewelry. This 14-karat yellow gold ring designed with two emeralds and one full-cut diamond. It sells for $650, and you'll have the time of your life with simplicity. In 14-karat gold from Jules Jurgensen, a lady's quartz watch styled in an oval white gold case with gray dial, black sapphire crown, and tapered gold-filled bracelet. Simplicity from Jules Jurgensen. It retails for $699.95. Now pack your luggage and put your jewelry on, because you're going on a Mexican cruise. Yes, you're on your way for the time of your life on a Princess Cruise magnificent 7-day vacation. Sail to the golden Mexican Riviera in luxury. Sumptuous cuisine and dazzling entertainment await you from Princess Cruises.
Well, so far this deal is worth about $6,979. But in case you want to bring back a sombrero or two like Karen is holding, we're going to give you some money. $3,500 in cash. Your total, $10,479. And you are going to have a wonderful vacation. And that, on this vacation, is when you make up and forget all about the car, right? Have a wonderful time. To the best. You know what I want? Give me 4 nickels. And I'll give you $150 for 4 nickels. Throw me 3 quarters, I'll give you $150. Show me a half dollar, I'll give you $150. Show me a silver dollar, I'll give you $250. There you are. So we got the nickels and the quarters and the halves and the silver dollars.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is the Stefan Hados Monty Hall production.
$50.
You in association with Telepictures.
All right, anybody in this show got a silver dollar. Silver dollar. Silver.